After...
I can do this. Somehow I know it. I'll get heaven behind my plans.
Charlie, hold on.
There's just no way I could blow it. Not this once-in-a-lifetime chance.
It's just a meeting.
To change their minds and touch their hearts or whatever angels have.
This could be bad.
Cheer up, Faggy. This could be swell. Something tells me that today will be a happy day in hell.
Okay, but just don't sing to them.
That bitch is halfway down the street.
Is she?
Oh, she's dancing.
No.
There's a warm, fuzzy feeling that walks through the air. Every street's so revealing, it's hard not to stare. It's a realm so appealing, it beats anywhere. If you don't mind the smell, it's a happy day in hell.
Go fuck yourself!
There's an endless trash fire that's burning my soul.
Hello?
Got a ton of barbed wire to shove in his hole.
Excuse me?
What is required? We all have our role.
I'm not doing well.
Another shitty day in hell.
If I can show them the dream I've dreamed that any soul can change.
Those angels' minds are hard to change.
Everyone can be redeemed. Give them a place at my has-been hotel. It'll be a happy day in hell. From the porn studio where the cinephiles go to watch award-winning demon Bukkake shows, to the cannibal town where they don't wear a frown. Oh, shitty, oh my gosh, why? Then I don't give a crow that his brain's got in my
soul.
I'll get heaven behind my plans.
There's just
no way
I
can blow it. Not this once in a lifetime chance to change their minds.
And touch my parts.
No thank you. I'm just gonna fulfill my destiny.
You're lost, bitch.
I can already tell. Today is gonna be a fucking happy day.
What? Where?
Ha-ha! Made you look! Who's the idiot now?
Wow. A huge banana. Fell on the castle. What do you know?
I guess they're pretty powerful after all.
Shut up, Misty.